Madhavan is one import from South which the industry is proud of. He has given several hits down South, but now he belongs to Bollywood. Professionally, Maddie is surely riding high, but on personal front too, he has reasons to celebrate. This actor with a cute smile turns 41 years old today. So let's check out Madhavan's 10 best performances till date. Maddie entered Bollywood with Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein, which is still considered as one of his most memorable movies. His character was so engrossing that you can't help but fall for him. He looked natural on camera and had a perfect chemistry with Diya Mirza in the film. His second film, Ramji Londonwale, didn't fare well at the box office though, but Madhavan was the only saving grace in the movie. Madhavan played a cook from a small Indian village. The movie was a complete family entertainer with Maddie's decent performance. In Rang De Basanti, Madhavan had a minuscule but pivotal role. The movie became a blockbuster and inspired many youth of the country. Amongst stars like Aamir Khan and others, Maddie's role was still noticed and appreciated by all. Mani Ratnam's Guru was supposed to be Abhishek Bachchan's movie, but Madhavan's role as a journalist definitely brought interesting twist to the story. He did complete justice to his role and even managed to charm the audience in such a short screen time. Otherwise known for his clean image, his kiss with Vidya Balan dropped many jaws. With Mumbai Meri Jaan, Madhavan gave an outstanding performance and depicted the true spirit of Mumbai after the bomb blasts. The movie and Maddie's acting was so realistic that it made everybody's eyes moist. This chubby actor then tried his luck with horror genre with 13B. Along with the spine-chilling creative visuals, Madhavan was worth watching in the movie. He has always been an amazing actor and maintained consistency with 13B. Maddie played an army officer in the hard-hitting film Sikandar. He was one of the many significant characters in the tale of terrorism based in Kashmir. The film wasn't successful though, but was critically acclaimed. When talking about Madhavan, how can his geeky role in Three Idiots be missed? While Madhavan was only one of the three male leads in the film, he walked away with several nods of appreciation from the critics. After the movie's success, the word idiot became a new compliment. Teen Patti might not be a great film in Madhavan's career, but he got the opportunity to work with biggies like Amitabh Bachchan and Ben Kingsley. The movie bombed badly, but he seemed to put in his sincere efforts. Maddie's last release, Tanu Weds Manu, rocked all the way at the box offices, even with its cliched plot. Madhavan, as simple and shy NRI, Manu was adorable. The film became Maddie's much-awaited solo hit, which hopefully would help him bag more big projects. So, along with wishing this wonderful actor a very happy birthday, let us know your favorite Madhavan movie. This is Sonal Vaikar for Rajshree.com.